why we bed deep when we have an animal with laminitis. A few of the uses for bedding deep are in phases of acute laminitis and chronic laminitis, and especially to prevent winter foot pain in animals that have already been infected with laminitis. Bedding deep can be of great benefit during the acute phases of laminitis, since bedding deep encourages the goat to lie down. The sensitive tissues of the laminar are generally spared once the animal lies down, since the weight of the animal has been taken off of the tissues. In these first phases, the tissue is newly tearing, so when weight is pressed on them, they tend to rip off the wall more, and it tends to cause more damage. It makes the end result less desirable. So getting them off of their feet and onto that soft bedding is the very best thing that you can do for them. Also, bedding deep may give them more comfort during this time when they have to stand. Moving on to the benefits of deep bedding in chronic cases of laminitis. One of the most obvious benefits is added comfort to the goat's feet. Another more important aspect is that bedding deep helps keep the hooves drier. Since when you have an animal that has chronic laminitis, whether it be a goat, a horse, or a cow, their feet tend to become softer and more sensitive and more prone to bruising. And this can cause abscesses, which can damage the hoof wall and be very undesirable to an already compromised hoof. Another big thing is that bedding deep helps keep the hooves warm. It helps to prevent a condition called winter foot pain. Winter foot pain occurs when the blood supply to the hoof has been compromised by conditions such as laminitis and founder. I want to discuss a few of the materials that we tend to generally use in order to bed deep, as it's called. Materials that can be used are sand, shavings, straw, soft mats, shredded paper, among other things. Also, we wanted to discuss with you the technique that has worked best for us. We help treat Dorothea. We use soft rubber mats. They're about, I don't know, a half an inch thick. We get them at Big Lots. They're about 4x8 and cost us about $16 each. We ended up buying, I don't know, around 4. That seems to cover her stall pretty well. But you'll have to adjust what you get to the size of your stall. We also buy shavings. We like to get ours from Costco. The ones that have worked the best in our experience are the mini bales from Costco. The shavings are a little bit smaller in size, and this seems to give them a little bit more buoyancy. And Dorothea has told us that she finds these the most comfortable. I like them. They're only about $4.99 each, and they pretty much cover her stall if we get about 2, so that's about $8. It's pretty economical, and it really is. It's what works for us. Very best. Well, thank you for watching, and I hope that this helps.